Welcome, Talents Techers. Today we will be walking you through the member path to give you an overview of the processes and functionality that we use to keep track of our members here at Talents Techer. Typically, a lead or potential member will enter our system by signing up via our website, so we'll be using that as our example in this video. Once the potential member is in our system as a lead, they'll be assigned to a lead owner, and when the lead joins our career development program, their record can be converted by pressing the convert button in the top right corner. After conversion, the member's information and progress in the career development program will be tracked through their contact record. We've provided a path at the top of the page to help users keep track of where a member is in their journey, key fields to fill in, and directions on next steps. When a new member has joined, the user will be responsible for logging additional member details, such as whether they've joined the Salesforce for Everyone Facebook group, their Trailblazer profile, and if possible, personal information. Once this stage has been completed, click Mark Member Progress as Complete to move to the next step in the Member Progress path. For the LinkedIn setup stage, the user will be responsible for inputting the member's LinkedIn profile and confirming whether or not the member has completed their DIY LinkedIn setup. Again, mark member progress as complete to move to the next step. We recommend for our members to join a study group to help them on their way to getting certified. Users will be able to create and track study groups in the study group tab on the member's record. Let's add a new study group now. Simply click New, then select an existing study group or create a new study group if the group your member is in has not yet been created. When creating a study group, select the certification being studied for in the study group type, and the start and end dates of the group, then save. When the study group has been completed and the member has earned their certification, you're ready for the next step. Once the member has reported they've been certified, confirm their certification via the member's web assessor verification email and Trailhead certification verification portal. After verifying, log the member's certification in the certifications tab. When the certification has been logged, the certified checkbox on the member's record will be checked automatically. After being certified, the member will be able to take part in a volunteer project. Volunteer projects can be created and updated in the Volunteer Project tab. When creating a volunteer project record for an external volunteer project, be sure to add the nonprofit client and our key point of contact there. Also, make sure to fill in the member's individual project rating, review, and experience for the resume once the project has been completed. While not required, the one-on-one mock interview offers members personalized interview coaching for an additional fee. If a member requests this service, create an opportunity and add the one-on-one mock interview product under the product section of the opportunity. Once the opportunity has been created, it will be visible on the member's contact record. Finally, as a member begins getting interviews, log them by going to the Career tab and hitting the New button on the interview list. Choose an existing employer or create a new one. Fill in the position being interviewed for, the date held, and salary if possible. If the interview is a success, update the job landed checkbox. And there you go, 60K in 6 minutes. Thanks.